Hey friends, my name's Tasia, and this video is a quick one to show you how you can download your Google Maps for offline navigation. Come on, let's get after it. Downloading maps for offline navigation is super easy and it'll make your travel a breeze, especially if you're traveling with a shoddy Wi-Fi connection or you don't have a data plan. So step one is to make sure the OS on your device is up to date. Step two, you want to make sure your Google Maps app is up to date. So from the Google Maps app, head to the menu section and select Offline Maps. You'll have a couple of options here and you just have to tap the option you want to download the map. Now, if you're traveling and you want to download a map of an area you're not in yet, you can do that too. It just takes a few extra steps. So say you're going to Florence, Italy, just type in the destination in the search area, then tap the dropped pin on the map, and now you'll have an option to download that map. Once downloaded, your offline maps will work just like they normally would. So think location searches, navigation, and directions. And these offline maps will last 29 days before they auto-delete to free up space. You can also delete your maps early when you're done with them from the offline maps screen. Just tap on the download map and then select delete. Pro tip, make sure you have your map set to download over Wi-Fi only. You definitely do not want to rack up a data bill while you're traveling. From the offline map screen, just click that settings gear and toggle on the option to download over Wi-Fi only. Well, it's really that easy. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you feel so inclined, you can hit that button right there to subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, if you like this video, I want to know, so give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. See you guys next time.